question was, why am I not punching Shah Rukh?
No, I said this time you're not punching Shah Rukh.
मेरे दिन भर गए, मैं पागल हो गया. No, I think that Shah Rukh just one day met me at a function and he held me by the neck and gave me a kiss on the cheek and said, you're doing the next film, so there are no arguments when that happens. Also, he said that, you know, I'll become lonely now that we both go to the 50 club. So, ye sab, baki sab, they're all youngsters, so we need company. So, Shah Rukh and I, love you, my friend. You're the greatest. You are the greatest. Thank you so much for having me in your film. Thank you.
Humble as ever, Baman sir. Right. Right next to him, Varun, my friend, this is fantastic. You know, I'm so happy to see you being catapulted into this superstardom big league, because when you're doing a film with Shah Rukh, sir, it is like that. Are you nervous with the release?
Not at all.
Huh?
No, I'm just...
At least behave a little bit nervous. It's a really big deal.
No, it's just been a beautiful experience. And I think, of course, for any actor, it's a dream, you know, to share screen space with Shah Rukh, sir, Kajol, ma'am, in Rohit sir's film. So, in just a line, I think I'm just living my dream. I've just lived
that's,
it throughout.
That's fake humility.
हाँ, अभी थोड़ी असली बात हो जाए. हाँ, क्या बोलना था?
असली बात तो ये है कि पीछे बोल रहा था, I am too good in the film. मुझे आपका पता नहीं है, but I am too cute in the film. The सामने से it's all like, you know, oh, I'm so happy to be here. And they are such great people. And you know, we are so cool. And I am just so small and humble. And then पीछे तो I am too cool, Baba. That started. That's happening.
So Varun, how are you in the film? Tell us.
I think I'm cute in the film.
Chalo, granted, 10 on 10 mil gaya. Johnny sir, aapki beti kya acting karti hai sir, kamaal hai. Just a complete patch on you. I love you. I've loved your daughter as well also sir. Bataiye ye pura cast. Aisa lag raha hai one big happy family. Bahut bura lag raha hai mere ko ki main sirf ek raat ke liye aapki is family ka ek hissa banaun. But kaise raha pura experience sir?
Bahut badhiya. Main yahi kahunga ki meri कुछ अच्छी फिल्मों में से एक बेहतरीन फिल्म ये है दिलवाले, जिसमें बेहतरीन मेरा रोल है. जो ट्रेलर में है ये कुछ भी नहीं है. आगे जो आएंगे मेरे ख्याल मेरे कुछ सीन्स के बारे में मुझसे अच्छा काजल कह सकती है.
एक्चुअली जॉनी भाई के साथ काम करने में इतना मज़ा आया हमको. वी ऑल फॉलन डाउन लाफिंग लिटरली. आई मीन जो कॉमेडी वो ऑन स्क्रीन करते हैं, ऑफ स्क्रीन उससे कई ज़्यादा करते हैं. और शूटिंग करते वक्त भी हमने वी हैव एक्चुअली अगर आप आउटटेक्स देखेंगे, सो देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ आउटटेक्स, लेट मी पुट इट दैट वे.
बट वो रोलिंग क्रेडिट्स में आएगा ना, वी आस्क रोहित सर अबाउट दैट.
दैट
अगर आएगा कि नहीं. प्रीतम सर, सो गुड टू सी यू. I have to share this story and then I'm going to ask you the question. So Pritham sir, I've never seen in a suit. He said, "Four times I've worn a suit in life." And on the road, they bought a suit. Sir, this is a lie. How can a suit fit you so perfectly? Today, I haven't got this shirt or pants fit me perfectly, sir.
No, actually, I used to not wear suit.
But under pressure because of Shah Rukh sir.
But he's blow dried his hair and come.
No, blow dried, just.
Just wash.
Natural. It's natural.
सर बट यू आर बैक टू गिविंग ऑल द सुपर हिट नंबर्स दैट यू वांट. कई बार अपने आप की सक्सेस से आप बोर हो जाते हो क्या? डू यू फील अंडर प्रेशर बिकॉज ऑफ योर ओन सक्सेस?
नो, इस टाइम तो इट्स अ एक्सट्रीमली स्पेशल बिकॉज द फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम एक्चुअली वर्किंग इन अ फिल्म विद हिम इन इट. एंड आई विल ऑलवेज वांटिंग एंड व्हेनेवर आई हैव मेट सर, आई हैव टोल्ड हिम दैट सर आई वांट टू बी at least scoring before I get away, like at score one.
Get away? Where are you going, sir?
Whenever.
Like, no, please.
Jatte to aa gayi already.
So, this is very special for me because this is the first time I'm doing a movie with. I did Billu Baba, but you are just one.
बिल्लू सर, बार-बार रोज कट.
हाँ, बट बिल्लू में शाह सर ओनली हैड स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, बट हियर एंड डूइंग अ रोमांटिक सॉन्ग फॉर बोथ ऑफ देम इज आई थिंक इज अ ब्लेसिंग फॉर एनी म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर बिकॉज द दैट यू नो आई एम हैप्पी एंड आई थिंक आई एम ब्लेस्ड दैट आई गॉट टू डू टू रोमांटिक सॉन्ग्स व्हिच इज
चलो वन फ्रेंच प्लैट नाउ
एंड बियॉन्ड अ डाउट यू वुड हैव डन कंप्लीट जस्टिस टू इट. This lady in the middle, my God, how beautiful are you looking there? Can you please tell us a beauty regime, Kriti? I really want to know. कितनी बार आप दिन में face wash करते हैं दिन में? कितनी बार आप ये? How can you look so beautiful on screen?
Are you seriously going to ask me all these questions here?
No, because the rest of the film question they'll ask. No.
Film के बारे में या what?
वो तो ये पूछेंगे. I'm here to just to do the comic relief.
I'll tell you her exercise regime.
Asha, please, we will.
Her exercise regime is to squat with everybody around because she's so tall कि हमको सबके हम सबको मतलब बहुत लंबी लंबी heels पहननी पड़ती है.
इन्होंने कोई heel नहीं पहनी है देखा.
Basically, we made sure that wherever she is in the shot, she's squatting. तो ये exercise regime है. That's why she's so fit and thin in the film.
I'm very scared to ask you anything.
Why do you think I'll tell the truth?
No. Because I'm enjoying this so much also. So now this...
Don't ask me a question.
No, I will.
I think
because,
it's better.
Listen, this pairing is legendary. And it's very rare that we say that to people who are still
legendary.
Acting.
Legendary.
I'm suddenly made sound very old.
Khatam ho gayi.
Nahin, but suno, ye bahut hi amazing. So what is it about you and Shah Rukh that the button just comes on? You know, when you're on front of the screen, how does it just suddenly come on?
Buttons come off, man.
I put myself into that, didn't I, sir? So the switch, does the switch just come on? Let's put it that way.
I honestly think it's also because we don't take ourselves that seriously as you seem to do. I really think that. I think that it's just that we just have fun and we work well together. We're good friends. And I think that's what comes across, honestly. What do you have to say?
Yes, we are good friends.
We're just good friends.
Kabir sir, can we just hear your voice?
Of course you can.
There we go.
Oh.
For me, it's just such a privilege being in a Rohit Shetty film that reunites Shah Rukh and Kajol with such a fabulous gathering of actors and cast and talent. And I also want to acknowledge Vinod Khanna's presence in this film because Vinod and I, we are the root problem of this film. So Vinod couldn't be here today, but I'm very grateful to be paired against him after a long time. And we began our career many years ago with a film called Kacche Dhage. And we've been acting against each other since then. But what a joy to be in this film. What a great team. And I hope you all absolutely enjoy it in the screens as much as I enjoyed shooting it. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. What a presence you have. Right. Sir, aap silent mat rahe, Nawab ji. Your muscles have just remained as the same as the last 15 years.
I kind of showed a lot of muscles. I had a great time in Bulgaria. There was a lot of action sequence. I was lucky to do a lot of action there.
Yeah.
Chasing Khan sahab all over Sofia. So that was a great schedule. Yeah.
Chasing
Sofia. Sofia is a place in Bulgaria.
The Khans.
You will kal aa jayega ek aur heroine Sofia.
Khans are fighting for Sofia.
So I had a great time. Did a lot of action, and I was lucky enough to be even in the other part of the film, which is 15 years later. So I had that little change in that. So I had a great time. Thanks for having me.
Thank you,
sir. Man. I'll come to you, sir. It pains me, sir, sometimes to see your films. Look at the cars, sir. What are you doing to all the cars?
Leave that to them. The first question is, "Itni gaadi kyon aate ho?"
Okay, so I leave the cars part. But listen, I've seen you got this really nice car. I've seen your car. I've trailed you one day just to see if it was you. Do you respect your own cars as much?
Yes, obviously.
Yes?
I do. And this is also respect. This is love.
I don't want to know your definition of love.
It's a
with
passionate love. You always destroy love. The things you love.
It's only, but you know, otherwise, you also have this fantastic tag. When actors have their tags of some how many millions of crores they've made, you come with that tag also, the thousands of crores that your films have made also. So how do you handle that?
How many thousands of crores has he blown up? How about that?
But you're always very calm and cool, like, haan, theek hai yaar, ban gaya to ban gaya, and it's made money. But, so, somewhere along the line, do you ever celebrate the success? Is there like, yes, I made the 500 crores? Do you ever feel like that?
Not really. Actually, they always tell me, ki, aap aise kyun? Aapko koi farak hi nahi pad raha hai, film ban gayi, ya film itni hit ho gayi, ya whatever, jo pehle bhi hui hai. It's just that I love working, and I just thank God and the audience that everything what I'm doing is working.
That's and the hair is not going to come back.
I'm loving it. I'm continuing my father's legacy. I'm happy with it.
And now, for the young white and shining, rather knight in white shining armor. Varun, you have rocked it. And now this is it. It's Shah Rukh sir and you. And you're coming in there. It's almost like you're opening. It's like the opening act.
You know, it's this is a really crazy moment, I think, for me. Maybe you can call it destiny. Because before I became an actor in films, I was an AD on My Name is Khan, which was the last film that Shah Rukh sir and Kajol ma'am did before this. And I would go knock on their door and give them their call times.
when he actually gave call time this morning as well.
No. Today also I tried.
He call time diya usne subah 5:30.
In fact, even I have done that.
If, for both of them?
For me.
Oh, pyar to nahi tha, Raju sir chahiye.
Did she shout at you? When?
Never.
She shouted at me.
I was a good AD. I'm a good.
He was an awesome AD.
I was a bad AD, but I hope I'm a good actor. So. So this is really special. Before I started, I always said that Rohit Shetty is one of my favorite directors. I want to work with him one day. So 3 years into my career, I'm getting to live this dream, and I can't say anything else than God is great. Rohit sir, you're great. Kajol ma'am, you're great. And Shahrukh sir, thank you. You're great.
And Varun, you're great as well. You're making so much.
The other Varun has said that he's cute. I want to hear what this Varun has to say for himself now. What do you think you're like in the film?
And don't be modest now, come on.
No, I'm not going to be modest. I think...
Let me say it, he's the most conscientious, hardworking, dedicated actor I've worked in years. And he's really, really brilliant. Genuinely. He'll be the standout point of this film, inshallah, when the film releases.
Shahrukh sir, it's an honor and a privilege. There was only one name that was left in my little book of having done a show with for a while. So, thank you so much for this opportunity. And I have to say, your stardom grows as much as the scale and everything. It's always so brilliant. So when you see your films, when you see the trailer, can you ever be objective about it sometimes? Are you able to, do you smile inside as well? At that point of time, do you feel just happy that it's all over and it's all looking lovely and big?
Not really, you can't. Actually, it's a feeling of emptiness. The film ban jati hai, sab itne itne ache log, sabne itni mehnat ki. So actually today it's kind of sad when you present your film outside to the world. Because उसके बाद मैं हमेशा कहता हूँ कि फिल्म हमारी नहीं रहती एंड सभी हमारी नहीं रही है तो हम चाहेंगे कि जब ये बाहर आ गई है तो जितने भी लोग उसको देखें उतना ही प्यार करें जितना प्यार से हमने उसको बनाई है सो इट्स आई ऑलवेज से इट्स लाइक गिविंग अवे योर डॉटर सो इट्स दैट काइंड ऑफ अ डे आई कैन नॉट सिट डाउन एंड वॉच इट एंड गेट हैप्पी एंड कि हमने कमाल कर दिया कमाल हम नहीं करते कमाल वो करते हैं जिनको फिल्म अच्छी लगती है देखने के बाद सो होपफुली वी वर्क हार्ड एंड वील मेक श्योर इट goes through once again and people like it because in a certain sense Rohit and me have worked together but most of the people here who are friends and colleagues for years I feel a little responsible that I should not let them down in this film not because I'm the star of the film or something but because somewhere I've got the team together so I wish that I make sure that everybody is happy especially Pritham Dai he's done two romantic songs for Shah Rukh and Kajol iski to what lagne
and he wore a suit
Yeah, and so and just a second because the way we came, हम थोड़ा घूम गए थे तो हमारे जो writers हैं फिल्म के साजिद और फराद यहाँ पे हैं, so I'd like to call them on stage.
Yes,
so they can please come. हालांकि उन्होंने suit नहीं पहना है, ज़्यादा fit मत होना, संकेत मिल जाएंगे हम लोग.
And keep tweeting those photographs of your son. We love them.
I've been told not to tweet them anymore, yeah.
No, I think they're fantastic.
साला मुझसे famous, मुझसे ज़्यादा famous होता जाएगा.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.